Whoa-ho!
For tonight. It's gonna be killer.
Hey!
Thank you.
here for the magic touch? This shit, it might stop a missile. Perfect installation. Just looking at that engine gives me a hard on. Now go ruining my work playing backseat twister.
Got something that'll be good for the getaway. I'll call again when it's in the parking garage.
Okay, I'm not going anywhere.
Yeah. one getaway car in the parking garage, Lester Crest.
Good work, but let's not get ahead of ourselves. There's a fair amount of prep work still to do.
Bumper to bump, damn. That's dumb luck right there.
Hopefully not for a while. I'm enjoying this gig.
What is that gonna be? I wanna do some smaller stuff.
Correct me if I'm wrong. You collect a weekly paycheck, don't you?
Yes, so what?
So you think they're building anything else in this city with all the economy uncertainty and no election coming up?
Building something.
The state's got no money. They ran out. The colleges are screwed. Nothing's being signed off.
This new line got signed off, and I heard the economy was going to bad.
Exactly. So ride it hard and put away wet. We can't.
He gonna run out? Set the same throat.
They can't pull the plug. Make them look bad. They'll borrow more, shut down school, anything to keep us going.
So, what do we do to make sure the project lasts longer?
We work as slow as possible. We screw stuff up so we have to do it again.
So far.
No one gets fired off government contracts. Besides, we're kicking back 10% to that state senator who put our contract through.
That makes sense.
So keep doing a terrible job, buddy.
Don't worry, I will.
Come in, homie. Let's get you strapped. Stay safe, all right? You watch that Republican Space Rangers? I love that show! All your post-apocalyptic needs under one roof. You've racked more ammunition rewards points. Thank you.
dead.
Oh, now's the point where you tell me where I can go first.
Frank?
Hey, I got this big-ass drill thing.
Good. There's a guy working at the parking lot around from the Union Depository. He'll let you in.
Shit, all right, dog.
your weirdo buddy. Dump the truck up there and I'll take care of it.
Your guy was cool, Les. The drill's in that lot.
So, if we can just get a hold of the train, we'll be ready to hit it.
Hey, Trevor, I need your help. I'm taking down that train we need for the UD, and I'm short a pilot.
Fine! I think Lester arranged for the chopper to be at my airstrip. I'll go get it.
Cool. Let me know when you're there, and I'll be on a headset. Hey, T, you there? I dealt with the guard. I'm about to flip the siding.
And I'm still on the way to the chopper! Chill out!
Siding's flipped.
Well, good for you! I still ain't at this heli!
coming back for the car.
Said you wanted a train? I got you a train, Lester.
Excellent. I'll let the others know we have everything we need. We'll meet at the strip club.